once I saw them, I knew that they were magical as a group. And I then took them to California. They ended up living with me because they had been kicked out of the least apartment we had for them because they were making too much noise. I didn't mind the noise. And we had something called Little Gordon.
Complètement touché, mais quand même.